Shabaz, I don't know too much about you, but I just watched you, and it was a fine performance, mate. Very slick.
Thank you, man. He's quite a durable opponent. He's been with a lot of top lads, so it was just about going in there and trying to outbox him. I could have got the stoppage, I think, but well, I didn't want to take stupid risks. There's no need.
I mean, you hit him with that uppercut of yours with either hand is a nice weapon. Mm. But tell us a little bit about you, because that was your second fight.
Obviously, yeah, it's
your
my second
win. What was your amateur career like?
Mate, I won a national title, CIPs, after I had 3 years off. 3 years off, come back, won the CIPs. I was up and down the England camp, so gone to Team England. Straight away, got to boxing the ABAs next, the year after. Got to the semis. I thought I had a bad decision, like a lot of people did. I was called up to the GB setup, and I was up and down Team GB as well, yeah, so.
So how old are you now?
22.
Yeah. So what are you hoping for in this game then now?
Mate, I wouldn't be in the game if I didn't think I could win titles.
Mm-hmm.
I won't box, so I want to win titles. I know a lot of people come in the game just for money, but I want to chase the dream, not the money. You know what I mean?
Well, why not? We're in a perfect position.
Exactly.
Britain is the place to be for boxing at present. We have, you know, if you look at the top 10, there's at least 3 or 4 guys
there's
in every
lot.
Single weight division. Mm. You know, everywhere. So
yeah.
Why wouldn't you want to do that?
Mm. You bang on.
But who do you train with? Where do you train?
I train with Impact Boxing in Stoke-on-Trent. My dad coaches me. My training Impact, Scott Lawton. My dad trains me. He's trained me since amateur, and I train with Asghar Taya. Do a bit of work with him in Derby as well. So
was your dad a former professional fighter?
No, he was an amateur. He had something like 12, or 11 or something, and then he had me, and time's hard then, so he's got a graft, so
yeah.
Just got me into it when I was young, and then ever since just kept at it.
So when did you have your first fight then?
Not
amateur, I meant professional, because this is your second one.
May 12th on the Hugh Fury undercard on Channel 5.
Oh right, so you fought on a quite a big show then, really, wasn't
yeah.
it? That was on TV, it
was in Bolton, the Macron, and then this one is here. I'm looking forward to fighting 29th September in Stoke-on-Trent, that's my hometown. So when I boxed in Stoke-on-Trent, that was nothing.
I was going to say, you brought a big crowd there, they were making some noise.
Man, that's the family there, man, that's how I think of it, they're family.
Yeah.
Wait till I box in Stoke, man, get that place, 250, 300 nicely. You're going to rock it out, man.
No, listen, I was sat with Lyndon Arthur and was watching you. I don't know if you know Lyndon.
Yeah, I know.
Really good light heavyweight. Hopefully he'll be in the top 10 before the end of this year.
Yeah, yeah.
And we were both really impressed, mate. So.
Oh, respect, man. Thank you.
Fine performance. Look forward to seeing you out.
Yeah.
When was that? 29th of September, you
29th September, but next fight I'm going to get my weight down a little bit more. Today I walked in 9 stone. He was 9 stone 6. I do super bantam, I do. Originally, because as an amateur, I was doing 56 and I'm dead tall, I make it easy, so there's no need for me to go up and give away weight like I did today. Because
mm-hmm.
he did look big.
I suppose you don't really have to worry about that until you get off day. Did you get a day before waiting for this?
No. I weighed in today. Give away a bit of weight as well.
So that means you've got room to grow into this weight then?
Yeah, I'm a baby, I'm still a baby. I'm only 22, you know what I mean? So it's just keep working hard and you know what, leave it in God's hand.
Well, Shabaz, it was a pleasure watching you, mate. Good luck with your future. I think you've got a bright one.
Can I give one shout out to
my
sponsors?
Where?
Oh, my jacket's over there. Red Roosters, Newcastle Underline, Posh Windows. And at the back, I've got Supplement Junction on one side. I've got Square One, so I've got Into Boxing and Impact Boxing. So I just want to shout out all
there's
the
one of your men there.
There he is. Gaffer, mate.
Right, listen, fantastic man. Performance. Well done.
Thank you. Much appreciated.
Respect, man.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.